Bishop, played by Omar Sy, is an interesting character.
That's what?
He channels power from anything into his body and then redistributes it through a gun that's attached to his arm.
Let's go!
He uses the power from his fellow mutants to actually power him up. You see that energy sort of moving up through his face and charging up his body, and his eyes sort of glow a little bit brighter. And then you see that transfer into his gun, and that's him sort of charged up, ready for action.
He's branded with a M on his eye, which is the symbol if you were in a mutant concentration camp.
Donc Bishop a été une partie de sa vie dans ces camps-là et il s'est échappé.
He's kind of the leader of our group.
Professor Charles Xavier.
Bishop is the one who gets sent back in time to warn us that the Sentinels are coming. So we can move before the Sentinels attack us.
Ils sont dans une espèce de boucle où ils vivent des choses, ils les revivent, et c'est le seul à se souvenir de tout. Donc je pense que c'est pour ça qu'il a plus conscience du danger qui les entoure.